All right, this is a boot from disk. My disk drive is set to first priority. And every time I try to boot from disk, this is what happens. As far as I get, only once have I gotten to the screen where it says try Ubuntu or install Ubuntu. And just because I made it to that screen, I wasn't taking no chances and I tried to install. Which it installed Ubuntu, but it's slow or freezes.